Hello and welcome to episode 12 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Japan. We are going to continue with our war against the British. I think I've decided that I will be taking London. So I'm gonna start moving my units here. So, at this point, I don't think I can get my spaceport up in Brussels in time. So the goal now is, once I finish the moon landing, I'm going to use this great engineer to rush the Kyoto part of the Mars mission while I'm working on the Fukuoka mission normally. Once the Kyoto mission launches, I'm going to work on the third part. So I'm just going to use these two spaceports. Brussels will be doing other things. So I think that's a revised plan. So now, where's my? Oh, they're over here. Okay, so I've got that extra machine gun. I'm just gonna go into here. Let's also buy a worker here. Didn't mean to do that. Keep building that. We'll buy a builder here. Okay. So, while we're waiting for that, we'll buy another trading unit here. Okay. That's it. Oh, right. I gotta position. The rockets can't fire the same turn they move, at least not without a promotion. So that's why they're doing that. I'm going to try to leave this untouched if I can help it. Just less rebuilding once I capture the city. This is gonna move here. Oh, we got a barbarian here. Okay, I'm gonna move my fleet around. Keep sending that to St. Petersburg. Let's build a resort there. Where's my fleet? Okay, not much I can do right now against this guy. Okay, move out here. So So I still have a factory and a power plant to build here, so that's going to give this a boost, Kyoto. Not much I can do at Fukuoka because I've already built the industrial zone here, and this has industrial zones, that has industrial zone. I think this zone might be too far to affect Fukuoka, so that's not going to affect it. Move this towards the towards London. I think it'll need repairs once I capture the city. Oh great, now they have rebellion going on, so I have to do some fixing. No. Yeah, we'll keep that. We'll keep that. Can we get more gold from you? Yeah. How about per turn? Okay, 40. We'll do 45. 46, fine. 50, 55. Actually, I'll forego the gold if you'll give me this. How much do I? Okay. I can afford that. It's just for the extra tourism. Oh wow, they might actually land here. Oh, where's my I do have some units back here, right? Send that to Fukuoka again. Kyoto. That's a good trade route. Sakura, Cologne, Aachen, Send us to Aachenburg. Oh, did I mess up? What happened here? Recruit. What happened to my... Okay, so that's why I'm going to Bellum. This is the one that from London, isn't it? Did I send the wrong one away? That's not good. Four turns. Okay, I'll counter spy here for a second. Finally. Refuse deal. I'll make peace once I take London. No. You're not. We on the space race. Make peace with Victoria. Oh, they won't cede Bristol to us, which sucks, but we'll get the cross and their perfume and all their gold. Good return. Okay, take it. We have to deal with these barbarians.
You tread on dangerous waters in the face of England and her loyal colonies.
You have no colonies left. Oh, I did level up this spy here. Send that to Bristol.
Even though the future seems far away.
Trading units out. Brussels. Let's keep working on military units. How are we on espionage? One more turn. Transit. Okay. No deal. Oh, there's a barbarian camp up there? Okay. That's way too many units there. Let's see here. Okay, we'll gain resources first. Our moon landing should be done, and we should move on, should be able to move on to our next phase.
One day there will be no borders.
Okay, let's start work on Mars reactor. I'm gonna move this guy in here. Did I do anything? Okay. 10 turns instead of 17. Took a while to register. Wow, I have more production in this city than in Kyoto. Anyways, I guess I'm gonna go with hydroponics next. Or did it affect all my launch? Oh, maybe I should have had three. I don't know. Thought that was only for one. Do industrial. Don't think I'll make it in time, but we're doing it that way anyways. Okay, let's do a change here. Economic, we want the plus 5 production and 10 gold from international trade routes to replace the science, because we don't need that anymore. And we don't need this industrial wonder, so... plus 50% tourism output, we'll do that. And... oh, I should also have one of these. I guess I can sacrifice some gold. Which one do we... well, I'll keep the industrial zone. We'll do the forgo triangle trade. Let's see how big of a hit I'll take. Okay, this is a spy I sent incorrectly here, so I'm going to move him back to Kyoto, actually. That's a bit of a mistake, I shouldn't... I'll keep him there for now. Okay, let's fix some of our boats here.
Which of all my important nothing?
Okay, can promote him. Still great works. Okay, I think I'll end this episode here, and we'll hopefully finish up the game next episode. I think I'm in a good position to win right now. We'll run through the turns and see where we go. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.